Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay of Mafia 2. Okay, just checking to see if that was my phone ringing. No, I'm making sure the recording is good to go. Okay, what if I do this? Yeah, well, anyways, we got our last chapter here, and ooh, I did not eat anything. He only has cola or beer, so just drinking Coke when you wake up. Not really a good morning drink to have, but hey, to get full health though.
Yeah, hello.
Okay, I.
Let me guess.
Yeah, I think we already had this in the last episode, so whatever, I'll just play it again.
For once I don't. Kala wants to see you over at the planetarium.
Did you say what it was about?
Actually, the thing is, I think I put my outfit on, and I must have, I had to replay that first part, so I don't get it. But alright, though, we're gonna wear, I think it was gonna be this one. Or is it maybe this one here? Ah, fudge. Okay, I'm just gonna go with this one then. Alright though, so let's oh gosh, it's raining. Something's gonna go down, I bet.
Mr. Scaletta, can you get in, please?
Hey, old man. What are you doing back?
Just get in the damn car. Now.
And you are?
This is our friend, Mr. Chu.
Come on, so what the hell's going on? What is this?
This is about you. You got fucked up good, didn't you? Started a fucking war.
Got no idea what you're talking about.
Don't fuck with me, boy. I've probably forgotten more about this business than you'll ever learn. Half our guys are dead. Half of Mr. Chu's guys are dead. And now the feds are breathing down everybody's necks. Because of you.
Leo, listen.
You listen. If it wasn't for me, you would have already been taken care of. So you're gonna listen to what I have to say, and you're gonna listen good. What you did in Chinatown, that was because of that cocksucker Henry, right? You know who he was working for when he died?
You mean when he was butchered?
He was working for the feds. He was a fucking rat. And that's why Mr. Chu's people did what they did. And that's why the feds are going after Carlo now. But I don't forget my friends, Vito. You did for me, so I did for you. I called in a few favors. Got you one chance to make this right.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're gonna get rid of Carlo. It was all a favor.
And if I refuse?
You die. Frank and the rest of the commission want you dead. So does Mr. Chu. And to top it all off, you vouched for a rat. You think Carlo's gonna let that slide? You're a dead man walking.
When?
Now. Every minute we wait is another minute we give to the feds. He's holed up at that observatory of his. You know something's up. Carlo Falcone is a lot of things, but stupid ain't one of them.
All right. Stop the car.
Remember, kid, this is your last chance.
Oh boy, yeah. This is gonna be something. Killing the last of the bosses. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, what's gonna happen? Kill Carlo Falcone. If I try to drive after that car, there probably was no chance for doing that. Okay, where do I? It's all over there. Seriously. Okay, let's go ahead and just steal a car. Just gotta make sure there's no freaking police nearby. Damn it. Okay. I gotta cancel because... No, let's do it again. Hurry up, man. What the fudge is he doing? Okay. Did it. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Nobody after me. Dang, no. It raining like this, if we have to get away, it's gonna be tough driving. Feel like there's... what's gonna happen? Is like Joe gonna be involved in this? She's gonna still be dealing with an injury. But no doubt there's going to be a bunch of other dudes, guarding Falcon. Oh, freaking gosh, seriously. I wonder what the car will do. Will it come after me? Nah. Do is have the police come after me. Okay. Wait a second, what? Okay, well, not too far. Uh-oh. Let's just act casual when the police are near. Let's change the radio. What? I was just trying to get an upbeat song, but you would play like that tequila one again. Why does it seem like we're going back to, it was near, oh snap, near the, a place like Galante was at, and also the place where the doctor, or El Greco. Oh snap. So we, before we stop? Oh, it's like we're going higher, I don't know. Maybe we've never been here. What the fudge? It looks like a police car was not driving on the road. I was looking at the corner map there. Gosh, are you serious? How far are we? Oh gosh, there's still a ways to go. So open your arms and you open the door. Well, give me a chance to explore a little bit more of this. Oh, the police car is heading straight for where I'm trying to go. Oh no, you don't. The fudge? What is this? What is that line? I don't even know what the heck. This is definitely new though. Oh, wait. Maybe that's where I'm supposed to go. My fate is on. Yeah, box of red. I was falling green because that's where I set a waypoint. Okay, so I guess we'll just... It's in this building, I'm guessing. And let's just, see what we got. Let's hide so that nobody sees me with it. Reloading everything here. Oh, what the fudge? We don't even have the grenades or Molotovs? Okay, I'm gonna use the Tommy gun for this, though. Why does it feel like it's not here? What the heck? Is it in here? Oh.
Hey, fellas.
Hey, Vito. The boss wants to see you.
Good. I want to see him, too.
One thing, though, Vito.
Oh, gosh, what the heck?
Yeah, all right. Here you go.
Seriously? Oh, boy. Uh-oh. This is not good. What the heck is that going to mean? We're going to shoot our way to the boss? Of course. Oh my gosh, what the fudge? Oh, what? Oh, snap. I'm just gonna come and use this one. Is there anybody? I wonder if they're gonna start running over here. Oh, what the fudge? Who's up there? Yeah, there's somebody up there. Dang it. See, I wish I could have a freaking... You know, I probably did use the grenades. Gonna have to... I don't know. Why can't you freaking aim at them once he sees his head? Oh my gosh. That's not the good one. Okay, I got that guy. Uh-oh. No, what the fudge? Does he not know I'm here? Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Okay. I feel like I should just go back down and, get all these, ammo. Unless these guys are already gone. Bet I can't leave the area, can I? That was like, try to. And I don't know what the heck that red arrow. Okay. Go back to the Tommy gun. We're gonna go in here. Dang it. I should have brought the shotgun out, maybe. What the heck? Where are these guys at? The guy's just peeking his head, like, hello. Oh, we're really high up here. Just thinking we can use this, but no. Oh, did I pick up this ammo? No, I guess. Get moving. No! Get! Yeah, this is the problem. I gotta use the shotgun. They're all gonna do that, then fine. So be it. The Tommy gun's not gonna work in that case. Damn! Are you freaking kidding me? Where's it gonna take me to, though? Oh! Wait, what? Are you serious? Okay, this is not gonna work. Yeah, I mean, it freaking brought me in a different spot. Okay, so I need to go somewhere. Where was I before? Let's see. Over here. Yes. Are you serious? Man, what the fudge? Oh, there's just somebody. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's those guys up there. Okay. Let's see. Gonna get this guy first. Okay, I'm wondering if this is the... Yeah, this is the stronger one. There's still somebody up there, isn't there? He's not gonna come down, though. Should bring this out. Oh, that's right. Okay. Let's do the same thing. Get all the ammo. Look at this. The place we need to go to is like right here. No. But shotgun all the way. I'm not gonna freaking take any chances. Okay, Oh, if I started shooting right away, maybe they would stop. Oh, should keep that in mind then. Let's see here.
Why you hide, asshole?
Are they? I feel like we gotta go with the shotgun still. Gosh. What the fudge? This guy doesn't even know I'm here. Okay then. I don't know what that was about. Okay, did you come ready? What the fudge, man? Like, who the heck is that guy running? Okay. See right arrow that's far away. I just freaking don't want to get blown by one person here. Wait, what? Oh. I found it funny. They're just, I don't know if they knew I was there yet. Okay, where exactly do I go, though? Okay. I gotta bring this out. In case they come charging at me. What the fudge, oh man? Is that guy gonna... Come on, man. Shoot. Might have to go with this one here. Oh, what the fudge? I see somebody there. Do you throw a grenade? Wait, where's the other one? Oh. I don't think so, man. Okay, is there gonna be a freaking checkpoint at this or something? Because this is getting to be a lot now. Uh-oh. Come on, man, seriously? Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. Why are you freaking not aiming at him? Here we go. Ooh, let the Tommy gun slide all the way down here. How about that? Okay, guessing that's where we go. Ooh, yeah, he was calling a grenade. I'd like to use one of those. Uh-oh. They're on the move. Ooh, we got them both. Dang though, I still got freaking hit. Okay, whatever. Okay, Oh my freaking gosh, what the fudge? If they're gonna keep coming out like this, I think he was throwing a grenade. Seriously, why is he not gonna freaking throw out a grenade? Oh, am I pressing the wrong button? And I got him. Oh, I think I got them both again. Alright, well. There's gonna be more coming, I think. Oh. Damn it. Okay, got him. He's got a... Oh, I think that's the door we're gonna go through. Freaking ammo. Oh, this one from earlier? Well, I don't know if it makes sense to try to go down here. Yeah, no reason to. Hopefully this is a checkpoint though, coming through this door. Yeah, good. Uh-oh. Are you serious? Okay. Which way am I going? Oh, freaking gosh. Yep. Oh, what the hell? Okay, I don't know who the heck shot me. Man. Okay. Let's... I have no idea. Kidding me, what the fudge? Okay, he just came storming at me. We need to, what's this? Roti telescope. Is there a reason to do that? Alright, well, we have no time to do this. It seems like there's a bunch of enemies. Okay, Uh-oh. What the fudge? What the fudge, man? There's somebody over on the other side there. Okay, let me try to get this last one over here. Are you serious? Okay, is that the whole area? I think I cleared it. Ah, dang it. Oh, freaking gosh. Why the fudge? You can't tell me I'm getting hit though, right? Okay, this is not good. Let's keep using this one then. They don't think I'm here still. Oh my freaking gosh. Oh, freaking. What the heck? Why are they. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, as long as I have somewhere to take cover, I got a bunch of ammo too, so. Okay, I don't know if that guy's gonna move. Let's just pick up all this stuff, though. I think we should have enough for the whole mission. Okay, I had a quick little interruption break here, but it's all good to go. Not sure this is it, because it's just one red arrow, but. Maybe I should just bring this one out. Well, this is one guy. Which one should I use? Let's go with what I call the Luger. Oh, crying out loud. Wait, what? Is that him? I don't know. Might be. No, it wasn't him.
Well, look who it is. This is who they send? This is an insult. What'd they tell you, Vito? Take care of me and all's forgiven? You really think they're just gonna let you walk after everything you did? Then again, chumps like you never do think about the big picture. But your buddy Joe understands, don't you, Joe?
What the fuck is this?
I could ask you the same question.
Loyalty's a funny thing, huh, Vito? No such thing as friendship in this business. Didn't your old pal Leo teach you that while you're sucking his cock back in the can? You're just a fucking pawn, Vito. It's all you ever were. When are you gonna realize
Joe,
that?
You just gotta trust me.
You think I give a shit about the feds? All those tired old fucks on the commission? They're using you, Vito. Just like Clemente used you. Just like I used you. Just like that rat fuck Henry used you. You vouched for that piece of shit. Brought him into my house.
And now, you dumb fuck, you're gonna pay for it. Now, Joe.
Hey. You gonna pull that trigger? Do it already.
What are you waiting for?
Vito. Let's shoot this cocksucker.
Remember what we talked about,
three.
Joe? You're gonna throw all that away? Do it!
Two.
What? Oh, fucking gosh. Well, I got that Joe on my side here now. Are you kidding me, man? That guy was coming right behind us.
God damn it, somebody kill these two psychos!
Oh my gosh, what the fudge? Not good.
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance. You can't kill them all.
What the fudge? There's somebody behind us? Where is the freaking boss
anyway?
You
really are insane, aren't you?
I enjoy watching you die.
Okay, I don't know, man. I need to get to the freaking back row. There's no way. So I got a freaking, let's see.
You can't kill them all.
What? Wait a second. Oh my freaking gosh, this is not good. Not good. Joe's doing it all for me, man. Are you serious? I'm gonna get this. Oh my gosh. What the fudge? I can't do this the whole time. I need to go on the very top row. I don't know, I think they all have probably Tommy guns. Let's see here.
Stand a chance. You can't kill them all.
Oh my god, are you serious? Where the fuck are they? Okay, Okay, he's barely throwing them in. That's not a good idea. Where the fudge? Okay, I can't see where they're at. Move it, Joe. I can't.
You really are it.
Dang. I need to get a shotgun. But this is basically the best way. Are you freaking kidding me? Uh-oh. Who's left? Who should try to run the grenade instead? Aw, oh, dang it. Should I try the Molotov? Oh. I wasn't sure if I was hurting myself. Who's this guy? Only one. Okay, I might have to move. Let's see. Is that guy? I don't know. Can't even see. Damn. Are they really wanting us to go closer? Gosh, I feel like it might be him though, because he freaking keeps hiding behind the stupid thing. Okay, let's see. Oh my gosh. Alright. Can't do this. We need to draw him out. No, get the fudge. Okay, I think that was him.
You know something, Carlo? For the last 10 years, all I done was kill. I killed for my country. I killed for my family. I killed anybody that got in my way. But this one... this one's for me.
Fuck.
Fucking prick.
Is he still making noise after... got blown off there. I don't know. Okay.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see. So, what was he talking about back there?
Nothing. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack you. Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah. So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
Not picking up the ammo. Alright. Are we gonna have to escape from anybody?
What the hell is this?
It's alright, Joe.
Is it done?
It's done.
Alright then. Looks like a celebration is in order. Come on. Let's head to the cat house.
Sounds good to me.
Come with me, Vito. There's more we need to talk about.
All right, we'll see you over there.
All right. So what's the big secret?
Hey, what the hell's going on? Where they taking Joe?
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.
Happening. Am I gonna kill him or? Anyways. That's it. It just ends like that. Well, here's the thing though. There is the DLC of Joe's Adventure, so I don't know if that's finish him. Okay, so maybe that's what it's gonna be. I don't know. But yeah, so I could probably talk about the game, but there's still gonna be a few more episodes. But yeah, I'll say that this definitely was not as tough. I mean, you know, this last level here, kind of get the vibes of how the last one went with the first Mafia game, but then towards the end. Yeah, I just figured out that we just need to hide behind one of those counters. I don't know, it felt like a couple times though, Joe just saved my rear end because I saw those red arrows near us and like, I felt like somebody was nearby, but you know, fortunately he was right there. It wasn't like, you know, just in the other part of the room. So, but I felt like that was definitely what had to be done because if I was in the, towards the, you know, closer to the center of the room, and there'd be guys behind me and in front of me. But yeah, I figured that was the actual guy, Falcone, who was like just hiding behind that statue and in an interesting way. Got a Molotov and then finish him off. But yeah, definitely enjoyable. See how the DLC looks. And maybe for that reason, how you get these extra. I feel like it's just about the same stuff, just drive around, shoot, and whatnot. Unlike these, I don't know, like some of the missions were pretty cool, Mafia 1, but I should know there was like a couple that's like, man, it would take me forever to complete it. Like one with like this motorbike where you have to go very fast. And of course the one with the alien ship is just like, a little creepy and bizarre, but here it's like straight up just extra gameplay. But yeah, I don't know which one I would say I like more overall, you know, excluding all the side content stuff. I'd say it's kind of nice. There's like a little customization you can have with your outfits. I mean, I'm not sure if Mafia 1 had that as well, but you know, that's like one thing that was good. I don't know what happened to that first vehicle, but we were able to, like, give it our own license plate. And I don't know if we were able to do that with any other vehicles, but That was kind of nice as well. And yeah, I'm not sure if there's as many vehicles that we could drive though. But you know, it's all kind of like on equal terms and such, so I can't really say there's much big difference. There were some similarities, like, you know, as far as house submissions go, also kind of with the storyline. But still very enjoyable though. It's just one of those things where, you know, whether one's better or the other, I like them both. And kind of getting into these kind of, yeah, this stuff again. Let me reconnect the controller. See, I pressed. Do you want me to press it again? Ah, jeez, okay, I gotta do this. Well, somehow the credits kept on playing. What am I supposed to do? Press X? Okay, I'm not sure. What button does it want me to press? Let me press the center one again. This is, I don't understand this. It's like, do they just want me to constantly move my... Yeah, well, I guess it's not reading it. Well, you know what's interesting? It's on the light of a 3. You know what? Maybe I have to do this. I should still be able to do this while, is it accessory settings? Reassign controllers? Yeah, what the heck? That was so weird. I don't know why that happened. Well, I'm sorry, credits. You have to be interrupted like that. Wait, what? Are they showing the credits again? I think they were. So, see what comes after this. Jeez, I was just really messed up and I don't even know what I was talking about now. Oh, that's it? There's like no extra scene? Wait a second. Hold on a second. I just want to make sure. Anyways, though, yeah, just I think I was saying that how I was getting into these kind of games. Kind of start with Uncharted. Not like I'm great at it, but certainly enjoyable. I know it's like one time I had an issue with trying to load up the game because for some reason it just took forever. I don't know if that's happening here now. I could certainly just end the episode and... Okay, well, let's see. Wait, what? Alright, well, I think we're gonna... Yeah, there is definitely something wrong here because look at this, this is all blank. I can't even freaking quit the game. If there's something that was supposed to be extra shown, I'm gonna probably look at that right now on YouTube. I think pretty sure that after the credits, it's all said and done. If that's not the case, then wow, what a mess this turned out to be. But alright though, the next episodes will be the side content, and I think, I don't know who Jimmy is, so we're just gonna start with Joe's adventures, and we'll go from there. So thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, then please give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and click the bell button. And other than that, stay safe, and I'll see you all next time.